Wolverine X2 was built, I mean, fact of the matter is built to perform top of class in tight technical terrain. And we're not a lot of times out in tight technical terrain out here. I mean, it likes to go between trees and up over rocks because it's compact and it's quiet. You know, quiet 850 twin, you can have conversations, you have the cargo bed. The thing that stuck out for me about the X2, beyond that, beyond the fact that it's still, like all the Yamaha UTVs, travels across this country a lot more comfortably, a lot more quickly than a truck would, is when you get into the muck, when you get into the tough situations, you don't worry about it. We were going out to one stand where we were gonna have to get through a mud hole that had sunk a truck. Like, they had to pull heavy equipment in to get this thing out. And we were worried, oh, when we come up on this, you know, we're probably gonna have to get into four-wheel drive, low, diff lock, and I was in high, just let me slip forward, and we just rolled right through. The fact of the matter is, if we'd had a truck, it would have been sketchy. It really would have been sketchy, would have been worried, would have had to probably tear up the roads a lot too. And I don't think a lot of people take into consideration that you can really work against yourself in trucks in situations when it's mucky, when the elements are bad, that you're gonna ruin the roads. Even if you don't get stuck, you're gonna tear them up trying to get through. So the performance of the vehicle for what it's intended, tight technical terrain, quiet, versatile, but also a lot of confidence in knowing that when you go out with that thing, it's gonna handle your needs, it's gonna take your gear, you're gonna be able to get yourself and your passenger out there and back, no worries. It's a worry-free component of your hunt.
What I really love about Yamaha, what I really love about, I mean, our vehicles, so everyone from the people on our factory line to those, you know, in the executive positions, we all love what we do. We have a passion for what we do, and that goes into every single facet of, you know, the people that we get to know or the products that we do build. It's very cool because we can go down to our factory in Noonan, Georgia, and that's where all of our side-by-sides, all of our full-size ATVs are built. That's for the world. And even those guys, you know, those gals, they're all putting their blood, sweat, and tears into these vehicles. You talk to our testing group, I mean, they want to make sure that when that vehicle comes off the line, when it goes into production, it's going to be proven off-road. You know, you're going to have the confidence to go out there, do what you need to do, get your job done, realize your adventure, and that's whether it is, you know, going out on a successful hunt, or, you know, whether it's just going out to, you know, work your farm, or going out to, you know, just go out and ride with the family. No matter what your adventure is, Yamaha has the vehicle for you, and we want to make sure that we back it up with the confidence that you have, no matter what the case. And we even do things like we just announced a 10-year belt to where, you know, we know that our vehicles are so bulletproof that we guarantee you for 10 years you're not going to have any problems with our automatic transmission.
Learn more about the Wolverine X2 by visiting your local Yamaha dealer or by going online to yamahaoutdoors.com.